Hey, what's up, guys? This is 1426. Welcome back to another episode of my 100% walkthrough for Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga. Sorry if I sound a little down. It's just I'm going through a lot of stress at the moment. But, got my buddy here, Spyro, to take care of me, so. He said hi. Anyway, so where we last left off, we were literally about to go fight General Grievous, so. Let's get into it. If you are enjoying the series, please leave a like on the video. If you do enjoy what I do, subscribe to the channel, help me get to 100 subs, I appreciate it. Now, guys, in the coming weeks, maybe about a month from now, channel's probably going to be dim. It's gonna be because I'm going through life changes and stuff like that, so. If I'm gone for a certain amount of time, you know why now. But, anyways. Let's get into it. I don't know when I'm gonna be back either.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base, as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
Oh my gosh, the old classic quote. What is this, bro?
Your move.
I have been trained in your Jedi arts. My count, Dooku. I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
I think he's talking to you.
So uncivilized is the name of the mission, bro. Alright, so.
Yes, I believe so.
Literally fighting General Grievous right now. This is awesome.
I'm gonna go. myself.
I don't think so.
Get!
Droids! Get this Jedi forward!
Looks like he has backup.
Copy that.
Let's make it quick. I'm very busy. We mustn't lose sight of General Grievous.
But a man dropped one of his lightsabers is funny. Oh, so there is a free play mode enabled. Pog.
You're kidding, right?
Can't get in there. What am I trying to shoot? Ah, I see. So I am enjoying the game so far, if anyone is asking about it, and not a lot of story, but it definitely is fun.
How delightful.
Allow me to handle this.
Step back. I'll handle this.
Mission resumed.
Oh, Pog.
What did we hear?
Gotcha, baby. I'm missing some mini kits. I'm just asleep. Mm-hmm. The man is blocking everything with his lightsabers. It's hilarious. Didn't even know there was a downstairs.
I'm terrible. Isn't this fancy? This is my speciality. How delightful.
Missing one. I wonder where that could be. Oh yeah, right there. Gotta be right there, right?
It's not exactly in my skill set, I'm afraid.
How would I be able to see? Well, am I supposed to jump General Grievous? But I could totally go jump his butt if I have to do that. He's got his back turned. I see you can't even get up there. Yeah. can't see the red anymore, dude.
You're Dooku's glorified errand boy. Once I get the high ground, you won't have a chance. There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here.
This will be easy.
I'm terribly sorry, but I appear to be useless here.
Oh. Bingo.
Roger, Roger. I learned how to do this in my last software update.
Well, isn't this quite a treat?
I can help.
Step back. I'll handle this.
That's all the mini kits.
Isn't this fancy?
Let's go, brother. I see what I gotta do. I think this is how I get the sneak attack part done. So if I come over here and drop behind him here, then this should do it. I hope. So I gotta get him to look at me first. Yeah. That's right, General Grievous. He keep looking that way. So I'm gonna drop behind on his butt. When do I get the drop on Grievous? Oh, surely it's not right. It says when all of his arms are gone. And as long as I don't die from the droids, I'll be fine. Oh, I just got a challenge.
So uncivilized.
Oh, no, did I just lose the challenge, bro?
This would be easy.
Oh, was that supposed to happen? Oh, this is the part, right? Alright, so which part do I need this one?
I can take care of that. Target engaged. Fire!
Make it quick. I'm very busy.
Okay, got that one. You have to fight multiple battle droids. Among these droids include super battle droids, regular battle droids, and mana guards. You will have to get through all of them without dying. So it means I have to don't die. I think because I fell down the hole, I died technically, so rip. General Grievous.
Need to draw Grievous out with some supporting fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out from that communications tower.
Exactly in my skill set, I'm afraid.
There we go, we're on glitch now.
Ah.
Like, I'm not gonna lie, General Grievous, like, was one of my favorite villains of this whole series. General Grievous and Darth Maul.
Your move. So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
Whoa. The time has come.
To see me, Chancellor.
I'm sorry.
It seems the council doesn't appreciate her. I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me. Let me help you. How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything, even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. The power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the Council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
I think it's because I died.
How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted. But if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than any of us could have predicted.
To stay hidden for this long, that takes great strength. We must find him.
Bro, these levels are speeding through fast, bro. Like, no cap. Anyways, now that we got control of the characters again, we can, go explore again. Oh, the atmosphere, bro. Good lord, the atmosphere is real bad. We're not going to the Senate building, we're going to the Northern Landing Pad.
Don't take it too long. Just sit back and relax.
Seems nothing has changed since I was last year, except for maybe this. Let's see what this is. I would love to go to the Utapa system and go, like, you know, Do it. Oh my gosh, bro. Hilarious as heck. There's legit no one here, bruh. I think these are all still the same, too. My question is, what's a D's? Oh, legit is all one arrow. Cool. Okay, anything new here? Besides the ones I still can't get, so no.
No apps, no drivers, no problem.
No move. Still just those two, cool. Deed. Just that one.
Cool, okay. Hey, you there!
Wanna
get someplace
else on the planet? Tatooine. That's the character mission that I'm currently doing, but yeah, nothing new. Mos Espa. Still the same except for this. My brother Anakin. Beloved.
That rotten cheat Sebulba, see? Every time we race, he seems to find a way to bash my poor pod to smithereens, see? No matter how many times I rebuild, the old girl just falls apart again. What I need is sturdy material to build from. Something like that super tough bone they have in Utpal. But how's an ordinary schlup supposed to get his hands, see, on such rarities? You'd go and get me some of that bone? Really? That's awfully, almost suspiciously kind of you. Utapau is a planet in the Outer Rim. Not too far from here, actually. See? You...
Interesting. So, do you get missions unlocked the more you unlock the galaxy? Fascinating. Alright, did I check to see if there's anything new on Kamino? Kamino space is not entirely 100% done either. And there's nothing new in the city. Let's travel to Kamino space real quick, see if there's anything new there. I'm not seeing anything new in Kamino space. So I need to go to Utapa. We already did Utapa space, so let's go to Panu City. I'm gonna grind this game out, bro. Well, I have the time, because I would like to finish this one a month before I move, that way y'all don't get like caught up on the videos. Oh well, here's my mission.
Credits are available, by the way, just in case you want to stop off.
I'm gonna go do it, and I'm going to get the last challenge for it, so I don't gotta come back and do it again.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
So I cannot die at all during this fight. I'm stuck.
I don't think so.
We're gonna rush through this.
Looks like he has backup.
Oh, dead.
There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here.
I'm gonna mute y'all real quick because I actually want to see if I don't know. I was seeing if it was playing General Grievous' song, but it actually ain't. Yeah, so it's not playing General Grievous' song. Oh, there's two of us. You have to fight multiple battle droids on these droids, inclusive battle droids, regular battle droids.
Of General Grievous.
So that was supposed to happen. Because that was the movie scene where he was like... Nope, nope, give me some distance, give me some distance.
Step back, all of them.
Did we win? I think it's endless non-stop.
It's not exactly in my skill set, I'm afraid.
Technically, I didn't die yet the entire game, so... Then when I finish this level, we'll explore Utapa a bit.
Saying much. I'm a volunteer. All units come in. We need an LA-18 to provide supporting fire. ASAP.
So I'm pretty sure if I beat him here, I'm gonna get the challenge done. I should have got the challenge done. Because I didn't die. I didn't die the whole entire time. Please tell me I got it done.
My program is making me announce I have new hits. There, now you know.
Oh, I didn't get it done. Are you serious? 5 battle droids, 4 magna guards, and 5 super battle droids to 9. We'll come back to that challenge.
You've come for some of our precious bone? Help yourself. Just obviously try to avoid taking anything important. You won't be popular if you start swiping load-bearing beams.
Shards of bone occasionally crumble off the structures in the city. While it's more brittle than most, it should still be strong enough to suit your pod-building purposes.
Jedi Master has arrived. You may now proceed.
Now, how the heck do I get in there? There's gotta be a way to get in there, right? Literally just exploring, guys.
Take a seat. I'll take care of this.
It's what I do. Mainly because if we explore now, we want to explore later.
Tion has come up with a plan to stop it. If you see him, can you make sure he has it in hand?
There's a valuable stowed up there. Oh, what a cumbersome resting place. I shan't be doing anything about it. I wouldn't even muster the effort to watch you go get it. Oh, I'm terribly bored.
Oh, we just passed 300 mil. Nice.
Let's keep this out of the hands of the Sith.
Oh, is this that one door?
Decide your fate, and I am not here.
Yeah, I know. He's gonna go to the door. Missions unlocked, Geonosis. It was literally just said Geonosis and I didn't see anything about it though. It says there's a store somewhere.
Let me offer you a hand. Let's keep this out of the hands of the city.
There we go.
I am grateful, but we must keep moving.
That's obviously a drop for the scavenger. If I seen it myself.
This is below a member of the Jedi Council.
Yeah, that's a job for the scavenger, so I can't get that yet. What's up here?
Our city is just about returning to normal after the separatists' occupation, but we still have one rather large problem. One of our peaceful Varactyls has gone on a rampage. It's quiet at the moment, but it comes and goes, crashing along the walls, causing all manner of destruction and chaos. I hate to impose, but can you help us capture it? Thank you. Unfortunately, there appears to be little rhyme or reason to when the creature appears, but if you keep your eyes to the walls, you will surely spot him. When you spot the Varactyl, waste no time in firing at it. Its hide is thick enough to withstand bolts, but it should be enough to knock it down so you can capture it.
I am here to keep the peace.
What a great job you did with that, bud. What a great job. Now, how the heck do I get up there? Until we get to scavenger, we're gonna have to come back to most of these places, bro. I don't even know what's in here. No! Oh, please, no. Oh, shiz. Oh, spawn here real quick.
Please, stop that! Stop that, Ray! Oh no!
That's everything until you find something shiny enough to justify our rampage. Roger, roger. Oh, there I am.
Take a seat. This part is
over. When I say looting, you say party. Looting, party. Looting, party. Yeah, looting, party.
Take your party up, man. This is a massacre. Hey!
As a show of my eternal gratitude, you may help yourself to the contents of my safe. Poverty frightens me no more.
Let's keep this out of the hands of the sick.
Where? To get up top.
Are you the one Teon Medon has recruited?
Hello,
I'm so sorry, little guy. He said it doesn't hurt him, it's just gonna make him fall. Got him.
Remarkable. I thought he would surely perish going one-on-one with a rampaging Varactyl. However, I am glad you did not. Though it may have provided some entertainment. It was Grievous's activity here that panicked the Varactyl, as it did all of us. Now everything has returned to normal. I hope the panicking will cease. Thank you.
My pleasure. So there we go, we saved the Varactyl. Cleaning up shop well for this place. Let me go back up to climb in again. Let's see where I gotta jump.
I am grateful, but we must keep moving. Let's keep this out of the hands of the Sith.
About to reach 300, guys. We're about to reach 300. Still the same place, cool.
Take a seat. I'll take care of this.
Of course. Okay, well, is there anything else I could do? There was one other area I could have explored up there. That's strange, it's just a dead end. Makes no sense at all, bro. What's in there? I can't get to that one. I think we're pretty much done here. Can't get that.
This is below a member of the Jedi Council.
I can't get none of that. Alright, yeah, we're practically done here for now. Except for one thing. This one.
I am grateful, but we must keep moving.
Thought I saw something down here. And I did. So this is 3. Let's go, I'm a genius.
Let's keep this out of the hands of the Sith.
Now, Fogbride 301. Actually, yeah, when I come back, we will be going back into this level and doing this level. Hope y'all are enjoying the series so far. If you are, smash the like button. If you want to see more like this, be sure to subscribe to the channel with notifications on so you don't miss any new videos or uploads I do. And as always, I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.